John, I got to ask, as a former pro golfer, why do I need to get a handicap?
Well, it's a level of playing field. If you're a 2 and maybe you're playing with a 16, well, you can level the playing field. You're giving that guy 14 shots.
You think I'm a 2?
Maybe.
Thanks, John. Keep your official handicap at your state or regional golf association.
Brought to you by Back 9 Network.